Hi guys, welcome to Manoeuvre. In this video, we'll discuss about the Cmat 2018 10 days planning. Alright, so what you will be doing in next 10 days. Alright, so we will be working on the T10 games. This T10 game is nothing but about the past year paper solving and the mock test. So in next 10 days, we will be working on the past year paper and the mock test. Alright, and all the past year paper in terms of the mock test and the practice mock test are available on manoeuvre.edu.com website, followed by the MBA entrance. In that, if you will go, you will be getting Cmat mock test. So just subscribe this package and you will be getting the all the past year paper questions in terms of the mock test and the practice mock test. Alright, so what can be the better mock test, guys? So if you are solving the past year paper questions in terms of the mock test, nothing can be better than this mock test. Alright, so there are the 5 mock tests based on the last 5-year question paper of Cmat, and there are the practice mock tests also given to you. So we will be working next 10 days on these areas. Alright, now what will be the learning? Okay, so learning from the mock test, if you are writing the mock test, so it will give you the time pressure. Okay, see, this is very, very important, time pressure. Next is your bad attempt and the start. So if you are not scoring well in particular mock test, so you might not started well, or you might stuck in a particular question type and you are wasting your time. So this is what the learning from the mock test. This is one, and this is second. Third is that you will be familiar with the question type will be coming up in Cmat. Okay, fourth, good section to start. So after writing 3-4 mock tests, you will get to know which section is suiting you very well. If you are starting that particular section first, so you are scoring good marks in the entire mock test. Alright, so this is the fourth one. Fifth one, past year paper question. So first 5 mock test will be based on the last 5-year question paper. So this is the fifth advantage. Sixth one is the difficulty level. You will be working on the difficulty level of the question, what kind of a question you will be getting in the Cmat. So same question type you will be practicing here also in the mock test. And after that, last but not the least, is the smart mapping and the planning. And after writing couple of mock tests, you will understand what should be your planning and what should be your section attempt, which section you should start first, which section you should not start first, and what are the question type where you think if you solve that particular question, you might get stuck. Okay, and you have to identify what are the strong areas and the weak areas in terms of the question and in terms of the section. These are the advantages you will be getting after writing the mock test, and this is what the learning from the mock test. So all the mock tests are available on manoeuvre.edu.com, followed by MBA entrance, and there is a Cmat mock test package is there. You have to subscribe this package, after then you will be able to access the mock test. Now the feature of the mock test. So in this mock test package, you will be getting sectional test, which is quant, LR, verbal section, and your GK section. So all the section wise test will be there, and past year paper test will be there in terms of the mock test. Okay, so 5 mock tests are based on the last 5-year paper, and then there will be the practice mock test. And fourth one is something which I recommend very strongly, you should work on GK and the reasoning part. So you should attempt all the sectional tests based on the GK and the reasoning, and you should work on the reasoning and the GK section more of in next 10 days, because these are the sections which are scoring. Because maths you cannot practice in next 10 days, and English is something which you cannot practice much in 10 days, but reasoning is something which you can do, and GK also you can work on based on the sectional test. So all the sectional tests based on the GK and the reasoning you should do well. Okay, this is what the strongly I recommend you. So these all you will be getting in the Cmat mock test. Alright, and finally guys, it is fine to be a last mover, but be a fast mover. So if you have started late preparation for the Cmat and you are struggling somewhere, so you have to work on for next 10 days. So in next 10 days, you have 240 hours. So 24 hours in a day. Out of that, 8 hours you are spending here and there. So considering that you have 16 hours multiplied by 10 days, you have 160 hours. If you are dedicatedly working on these 160 hours, so you can turn up the game, guys. And ball can be in your court. You have to decide in which direction you want to go. Alright. So 10 days, work on more with respect to all these sections. Fine. For more information, you can visit www.manoeuvre.edu.com. Alright, and if you are watching this video first time, so guys, immediately subscribe the channel. So whatever videos will be coming up in future with related to CMAT, MAT and MBACET, you will be not missing that. So I am giving you the link in the description also, so you can subscribe for the CMAT mock test, or else you can just click here and check out the mock test program. And there is a video lecture program also available for the CMAT Turbo Pro program, which is, so you can just click here and check out the online programs. For any query, you can call on 8828581455 or 8828581. Best wishes for your CMAT 2018, guys. All the best. Thank you.